And here is the Writer's Almanac for Sunday, the 31st of January, 2021. It's the birthday of Thomas Merton, born in Prades, France in 1915, wrote his master's thesis on William Blake, converted to Christianity, entered a Trappist abbey in Kentucky where he lived for most of his life. In his diary from the time Thomas Merton wrote, "Going to the Trappists is exciting. I return to the idea again and again. Give up everything. Give up everything." His autobiography was a bestseller in 1948, Seven-Story Mountain. It's the birthday of John O'Hara, born in Pottsville, Pennsylvania, 1905, one of the most popular serious writers of his lifetime, author of Appointment in Samara, A Rage to Live. Most critics consider his best work to be his short stories. He published more than 300 of them in the New Yorker magazine. It's the birthday of Norman Mailer, born Long Branch, New Jersey, 1923. His novel, The Naked and the Dead, in 1948, became the great novel about World War II and made him famous at the age of 25. And 20 years later, he won the Pulitzer Prize for nonfiction for his book, The Armies of the Night. It's the birthday of the Scottish comic book author and playwright Grant Morrison, born Glasgow, 1960, worked for Marvel Comics in the early 80s and created a Generation X superhero named Zenith. Went to work for DC Comics, did a revamping of Superman and a series on Batman. It's the birthday of the Japanese novelist Kenzaburō Ōe, born in Uchiko, Japan, 1935. Started to write fiction in his mid-20s, and when he was still in his 20s, his first son was born with a genetic defect causing permanent brain damage, which Ōe found devastating. He felt guilt and shame that it was his own fault and began to write about it in his book A Personal Matter, a novel about a man named Bird who tries to love his son who's born with brain damage. Kenzaburō Ōe, who won the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1994. And it's the birthday of a man named Daniel Paul Tammet, born London, 1979, who one day recited Pi from memory. Pi, the number which begins 3.14, recited it all the way to 22,514 digits, did it in 5 hours and 9 minutes. The author of a book entitled Born on a Blue Day, Inside the Extraordinary Mind of an Autistic Savant. Daniel Paul Tammet, born with an unusual condition, autistic, epileptic, and with synesthesia, a neurological mixing of the senses which results in the ability to see letters or numbers in color. Here's a poem for today by W.S. Merwin, entitled One of the Butterflies. The trouble with pleasure is the timing. It can overtake me without warning and be gone before I know it is here. It can stand facing me unrecognized while I am remembering somewhere else in another age or someone not seen for years and never to be seen again in this world. And it seems that I cherish only now a joy I was not aware of when it was here, although it remains out of reach and will not be caught or named or called back. And if I could make it stay as I want to, it would turn into pain. One of the Butterflies, a poem by W.S. Merwin, from The Shadow of Sirius, published by Copper Canyon Press and used by permission here in the Writer's Almanac, funded by donations from listeners like you, now available on PRX for distribution by your local radio station. Be well, do good work, and keep in touch.